nice motor.
So, hop okay. Nice. Welcome. Zo, dat zijn er nog eens wat.
Okay, from seeing these last pictures, I'm sure you will be able to recognize the differences between the normals and the raptors in the litter. And from seeing the litter pics, I think it's very easy to tell which are the raptors. So I'm very confident right now that it's an incomplete dominant trait, just like jungle boas or salmon boas, because when you breed a raptor to a normal, you will get half-half, you will get half raptors, half normals. Breeding two raptors together gives you more raptors, some normals, and the homozygous, the super form, the super raptor. And as we have seen in 2008, a super raptor to a normal gives you all raptors, all the same circle back leather tail patterns. So very confident now about the genetics, but there was one thing I really wanted before I was going to show the world. Well, I really wanted to produce another super raptor, at least one to show and to be confident that the super raptor is reproducible. Well, I tried with two females. I tried with a raptor male and a super raptor male, but so far I wasn't successful. I didn't get them grabbed. But finally, 2010, I had this super raptor female. She was ready to go, and I tried it with two raptor males, one older normal raptor and one Coupes raptor of 2008, and I guess the normal one did get the job done. She became gravid. Well, the results were good, but also a big bad part, little detail, I didn't produce any living young, so that was kind of a pity. But the good part is the litter I got, the babies I got, they tell the whole story. They show just what this project is and what the possibilities are. Well, I'll just keep. I'll stop talking and let's go watch the next pictures and the next video.
Raptor, super raptor, sucks.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed the last pictures. I don't like to make pictures of stillborns or slugs, but at least this was the most magnificent stillborn I've ever seen in my life. It gives me hope for the next years. Because next year I will try to breed the same female again, and I will use a 2008 Coops Raptor male that will be probably ready by then, and he will do the job, and I will make the first super Coops Super Raptors. So it's a lot of fun in the future. Okay, another result, the last result I'm going to show you is the same breeding as I did in 2008. But now I have made some more pictures and I've made some more video of it. So you will be able to see the GOOEY pictures of Super Raptor to unrelated normal. And also gives you maybe gives you the confidence you need in the project. So let's take a look.
We zijn baby's geboren.
Ga ze eens even laten zien dan.
Nou, kom maar mee kijken.
Ja, is goed.
Dit zijn ze, kijk.
Okay people, I really want to say thanks a lot for watching this video. What I can say is I really enjoyed making it and hope you enjoyed watching it. I also want to say I apologize for not being able to finish the video earlier. Actually, I really wanted that, but when I started I couldn't imagine how much work it was to include so many pictures. And I also got a little bit sick in the meantime, maybe you have recognized it in my voice. So I'm sorry for that. Okay, the next thing I want to tell you, on the website as I told I would announce something special in this video. This is about the availability. Actually, a lot of people ask me if they are available. Well, I can say 2010 I will put some available for the first time. So now you're able to get into the Raptorboa project if you want to. Another thing I want to say, if you want to make new combo morphs with the Raptorboas, actually, you're able to make the first ones because I only work with Raptorboas and Coops Pastels. So if you want to make a new combo morph, be my guest, no problem. You can be the first one to do it. Okay, another thing, if you live overseas, a lot of people ask me, do you export to the United States or Mexico or whatever? Well, I talked to my authorities and actually, yes, it's possible, I can export. So if you really want to get into the project, just drop me an email, call me, and we'll get things done. No problem. Okay, the last thing I want to show you is a little cliffhanger. Like you have seen the babies I got in 2010 from the Super Raptor to the Coops Pastel female, I told you they developed great colors. And I want to show you the possibilities with this project, because I'm going to show you a picture of the Coops Raptor. And if you look at this picture and imagine that there also is a possibility to breed a super of this, so you get a super Coops Pastel Raptor. Oh, actually, I think that's amazing. So, thank you for watching, and until next time.
Don't